Okay everybody, welcome back to the channel. Today we're going to be looking at how to get custom skins in Minecraft when we're using our mobile. This will work for Pocket Edition and Education Edition as well. Let's dive in, take a look. In the description, you'll see a website called the Skindex. You can search through your favourite skins. We're going to look for one by a YouTuber called Dream, because it's a very popular skin. When we find the one we want, we're going to click it, scroll down, and we're going to hit download. This will download an image file to our phone. We'll need to convert that soon, but first of all, let's look at how to create our own custom skins. So let's go to the editor here. We click the three lines on the right, and I'm going to quickly throw something together. I'm going to create my own Dream skin, and it's not quite as good, but it's close. Yeah, it's pretty much the same. So when we've downloaded that, we're going to go over to a website called CDsmythe, just there. We're going to scroll down and click here on the word here. And we're going to name this Dream. Well, let's do the first one, not the second one. And then we'll call it YouTuber. That's going to be the category that it's in when we're viewing it later. Version number one. And we're going to choose our image file that we've just downloaded. There it is. And then we're going to upload that. And it will download a file for us. We're going to open that in FX File Explorer. You can get that on the App Store, easy to find. Go to our downloads, and you'll notice it gives us a .zip file. So that won't open in Education Edition or in Pocket Edition. So we'll long tap on that, and we're going to hit the three dots and rename it. Get rid of the .zip and just let it end in mcpack, and you're good to go. Then we're going to open with, long press and open with, your Minecraft version of choice. Hit the coat hanger, scroll down, and there it is. There is our Dream skin. Load up our world and check. Yeah, it works fine. And this version works exactly the same in Pocket Edition as well. Guys, please do like and subscribe if you enjoyed today's video, and I'll see you all later in the week.